Some women took to more feminine pursuits. Miss New Zealand, 1961. Beauty contests were in their heyday, and modern feminism had yet to reach our shores.
Five anxious girls, outwardly composed and exposed, offer themselves to the extremely critical gaze of the audience and the judges. The judges note the finer points from every angle. They're not allowed to touch these offerings, though. This is it. A decision has been made, and Joe Brown hands the vital information to the Mayor of Dunedin, who will proclaim the winner. Leonie Mann of Auckland becomes Miss New Zealand 1961. Kia ora, Leonie, and may your personality and vital statistics bring you first as Miss New Zealand 1961.